don't want to be with anyone else. I want to be with you.
I've really been trying.
I'll try.
Now more than ever.
Whatever it takes.
Thank you for staying tonight.
I'm so glad you came.
Thanks for having me.
You're my better place, Dad.
Can't help but think that you should be with someone else.
Give her a chance to find happiness in this life, because she's never going to find it with you.
Your life would be so much easier.
Pain. Lately, I've become very well acquainted with it.
Tessa? Tess?
The type that comes when you've been hurt repeatedly by the same person.
I'm sorry I hurt you. I'm sorry for how I treated you.
Can you stop saying things that you don't mean? Because I can't tell what's true and what's not.
I fucking hate myself for making you feel that way, but I'm sorry.
Thank you.
It's clear that he still has a lot of stuff he has to deal with.
Tessa, don't you?
And I just feel really bad for him. And I don't know how to fix it.
I was trying to make him forgive me.
For what?
Because I'm trying to be a better person for you.
It's all this bad shit that I've been trying to suppress for so long. It's just all coming up. There's nothing I can do. If you hurt her.
Tessa!
I'm just trying to protect you.
I don't need you to protect me.
Love can just take you by surprise.
Surprise?
Yes, it can.
Oh. Still never leave me.
I am never gonna leave you. I'll never let you go.
Just because he doesn't love you the way you want him to, doesn't mean he doesn't love you with everything he has.
I don't want to lose this. The added thought of losing you is just his head. He is scared of losing you. It's pretty fucking dark in here, Jack.
You know, she really brings out the best in me.
He loves you, and he knows that you're the best thing that's ever happened to him. You've envisioned your life in a way that doesn't even have me in it.
You are in it, if you want to be.
I just want you to be happy.
It's nice to see a smile back on her face.
It is.
You deserve to be happy.
Do you trust me?
You're never gonna trust me.
Trust me.
You don't trust me, you don't trust anyone, you just control them.
The only way you can find out if you trust her is to trust her.
You have to start fighting for what really matters.
I'm here, I came back, and I came back for you.
That was all before.
Before?
What?
Before? You snapped your fingers and you turned it off.
I've read hundreds of novels in my life, most of them claiming that love was the center of the universe.
There is a big difference between not being able to live without someone and loving them.
That it could heal any damage inside of us. That it was what we need to survive.
You have a great job in Seattle, but I don't. I don't have anything there.
You'd have me.
Okay, that's not enough.
You finally breathed. Thinking that yesterday's problem will stay in the past, when in fact, it's today's problem, tomorrow's problem, and the problem of every day after that.
I love you.
Fuck you!
I love you too. Don't say too, it's
so
good.
Agreeing.
Fuck you too!
I love you.
I love you, Hardin.